The ball. Heather, here. Greg, do me a favor.
Stop throwing balls.
Stand against
you're
that.
Scaring
I'm going to tell
dogs.
You what's coming. I want to see if you can catch a ball.
Greg, well, here's the smart ball. Thing. Hold on to the balls
as
they're thrown at you.
I want to see. You don't know this, but I have a Nolan Ryan-like arm. You ready to catch
don't
it?
Throw it in my face,
all right, you ready? Here
don't
we go.
Mickey's breaking a sweat.
Oh! Here, I'll throw that one.
Okay, no. I don't like this game at all.
Why? I thought you were a man tracker.
All
right, you ready?
We would also like to say when you buy the softy football, please don't throw it at your little brother. These are not made to throw at people. They're made to throw in the parking lot.
Stop.
Fun football games.
Please, can you please knock it off?
Now, next time we go up to Philly, we'll take some of these with them and just chuck them back.
Exactly.
You're going to throw them.
See, he's not smart enough to hoard them all.
He's not even smart enough to leave the room. I gotta take a call. I'm trying to do my job.
Then hold on to the ball.
And I love the fact that Heather is shagging for
him. Yeah, Heather is like every time I hit him, she runs over like one of those. Oh, Greg! She's giving you everything.
Hit her in the head.
That ain't right.
Oh, goodness. And the ginger left the room.
Give her some love, Mickey.
That son of a bitch.
You stay out of here, you filthy, disgusting jackass.
Oh, my
God. He hit Heather in the head.
Pretty hard, too.
What
he
an
throws
ass.
It at Heather.
Look at how red she is.
I know. He hits Heather with the ball.
She's humiliated. She's
son of a
shock.
Bitch. He's got to get fired for that. Either that. No. Somebody. Go get him. I'm going to hit him in the face with the ball or he gets fired. He has a choice.
Take his Suggs jersey back.
Make him hold his arms behind him.
I'm going to. He's got to take one arms shot like a man or he's done. Call him. Yeah, let me talk to him.
I'm going to get him in here.
Once again.
Get in here.
BaltimoreRavensStore.com, Sports Legends Museum, and also at the stadium on Sunday. 15% off. Look at all the cool footballs, little itty-bitty ones, to real honest-to-God official NFL footballs. Good stuff. Mm-hmm.
Now
listen,
that you don't throw
here.
At women.
First of all, get on the microphone.
You don't throw
well,
that.
Even
oh,
Karen,
shut up.
Karen and her dog
shut
had
up.
A move.
Shut your fat, disgusting face and listen to me.
It's not fat anymore.
Okay, listen. 12 years I've been on this show now. I have never seen a man do anything to shut up. Up.
I haven't said a shut damn word.
You just did.
You're so
just
dumb.
Just sit there silent.
You threw a ball
at a woman's head.
Not only that, a member of the Ravens management team.
Mm-hmm.
You hit her in the head. We're playing stupid frat boy games, and you bang her.
It was a great shot. It was from across the room. And
listen
I
to me. You have two choices. I'm not kidding about this either.
God damn it.
You're either fired right now on the spot.
Yeah, I agree
or
with
you
that.
Have to put your hands behind your back, stand against that CD case, and let me throw both of these at you.
You've been
as
throwing
hard
them at me all day.
Shut up. It's up to you.
All right, well, here's what I'm going to say. Heather,
and if you move your hands from behind your back, you're fired. I'm not kidding.
Just stand there, close your eyes,
oh my
and
God.
Do it.
All right.
This is the only way you'll be forgiven.
I haven't been allowed to talk.
Good, because you're fat. Nobody likes fat people.
I've heard a lot of screaming.
We want to see you in pain.
But no sorries.
Yeah, even the cheerleaders, the nicest people in the world, are calling
for... Heather, are you going to give him the ball to throw me? I mean, you've been giving them balls
you're
all day.
You're not even allowed to ask questions. Just stand there with your hands.
And you're not allowed to talk to Heather.
She just brought you a shirt.
All right, when you abuse women, you're not allowed to address them.
Where'd you get that jersey from, Greg?
Yeah, jerk.
I'll let you pick the spot.
Oh my God, she was loading Mickey up with balls to be thrown in my face. Okay, so I rainbowed it.
Oh, God.
Rainbowed it?
It was a
you
rainbow.
Went like that and hit her in her beautiful head.
It was a rainbow, wasn't it?
Of course, you would compare things to rainbows.
Heather, didn't it hurt?
I wasn't even looking.
Yeah, you're a sucker punch.
All right, would you hurry up? Do it.
Hands behind
I'll
back.
Let you pick where you want me to hit you.
You're going to hit me in the face.
No,
way.
I'm not. Where do you want it?
Hands behind
up.
Your back.
You need payback for the boys. Payback for the boys.
Don't hit me in the nuts.
I won't
pay
do that.
Payback for the boys. Oh,
that.
But you could do it to Mickey.
You better not miss. Mickey's pelted me with a football 17 times.
If you...
You kicked him in his boys, I believe it was last week.
Hands behind your back.
You moved your hands. You moved your hands.
Jesus, it's frightening.
Yeah, I know it's frightening. So, how do you think Heather felt being assaulted by a fat, disgusting lumberjack?
Close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Close your eyes. No, you know what?
Where's the bag? Put the bag on it.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. Putting the bag on.
The way they do it when they kill people at a firing squad.
Got a bag on his head.
Put your head up.
No.
Put your head up. Now, that was one. That was one. Here's the next one.
Oh, my God.
Put the bag on. Put the bag on. Turn it around. Turn it sideways.
He's shaking.
Right,
tomorrow on Romper Room.
You're like a man. You're man enough to hit a woman.
Would you throw the ball, please?
No, put your head straight.
I'm so scared of you.
Put your...
It's straight.
put your head, stand there with your back flat.
You gotta throw the ball!
Greg.
God!
Your blood pressure's going a little too high.
I'm gonna count to three. I'm gonna give you a countdown so you're prepared.
I don't wanna do this.
If your arms leave the CD thing,
I hear you.
You're totally.
That was a good one. Now we have to give
your
jersey away.
You didn't even take it. You didn't even take it.
Sorry, Heather.
There, oh my God.
Oh, that was the most.
Because I'm scared to death.
You say sorry because you're scared, not because you meant it?
Yeah.
No. Well, if you wouldn't have gave Mickey every single football to throw at me, I probably wouldn't have been inclined to.
I was just doing my job. I brought the item of the week up here. And
with
you
the
a
cheerleaders.
Gift.
She brought you a gift.
Yeah, but they turned into weapons, and then you continued to load up the host.
Her job is to make sure the hosts have the items to talk about.
And well, you were talking. You were just assaulting. So, no. I mean, there's a difference.
Every time I threw that ball at you, Greg, okay, every single time
are you gonna throw that
we mentioned the ball. No, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to let Heather throw it at you.
Yeah. Yes.
That's how nice she is. She won't even do it. You know what you are? You're a goddamn bully.
I'm a bully.
Yes, you're
I'm
a bully.
Bully.
I stood here trying to take a winner who's still on hold, by the way, because I can't get to her because I've been pelted in the face with balls all day.
Listen to me. Well, you hit a girl. You hit a girl with a ball.
I'm quick, man.
Yeah, you're quick. Man tracker, right? Oh my God, he's such a douche.
You're totally making us redheads look bad. Can you stop right now?
He's making humans
look
bad.
That's why he threw the ball at her, because if he were to do it to me, I would attack him.
Oh, right. It would have been over.
I think he